Welcome back. The city of Lompoc is taking steps to make way for a new transit maintenance facility. The city is demolishing the former Moore Mill and Lumber site on North D Street. Currently, buses are serviced at the corporate yard on Laurel Avenue, though it is running out of space. The new facility is expected to be finished in 2020. Funding for the project comes through state and federal grants.